Hello everyone, today me Linda of Kendriya Vidyalaya Striker Jalandhar of class 10 sitting in front of you to give a speech on COVID-19 fitness at home on the occasion of National Sports Day. The COVID-19 pandemic means that many of us are staying at home and sitting down more than we usually do. It's hard for a lot of us to do sort of exercises we normally do. It's even harder for people who don't usually do physical exercises. But at a time like this, it's very important for people of all ages and abilities to be as active as possible. WHO's Be Active campaign aims to help you do just that and to have some fun at the same time. Remember, just taking a short break from sitting by doing just 3-4 minutes of physical movement, such as walking or stretching, will help ease your muscle and improve blood circulation and muscle activity. Regular physical activity benefits both the body and mind. It can reduce high blood pressure, help manage weight, and reduce the risk of heart disease. Stroke, two types of diabetes also, and various cancers, all conditions that can increase susceptibility to COVID-19. It also improves bone and muscle strength and increase balance, flexibility and fitness. For older people, activities that improve balance helps to prevent fall and injuries. Regular physical activity can help give our days a routine and be a way to stay in contact with family and friends. It is also good for our mental health, reduce the risk of depression, cognitive decline, and delay the onset of dementia, and improve overall feelings. So what is physical activity? Physical activity includes all forms of activity, recreation, sports, participation, cycling and walking, as well as activities do at work and around the home and garden. It doesn't have to be exercise or sport. It can be dance, playing, gardening and even house cleaning and carrying heavy shopping is all part of being physical active. During the COVID-19 pandemic, when so many of us are very restricted in our movement, it is even more important for people of all ages and abilities to be as active as possible. Even a short break from sitting by doing 3-5 minutes of physical movement help you in relieving mental health stress. Why do we need it? Physical activity improves mental health and can reduce the risk of depression, cognitive decline, and delay the onset of dementia and improves overall feelings of well-being. So, how do I stay safe while exercising in COVID-19? First of all, do not exercise if you have cold, fever, or cough, and difficult in breathing. Second, if you are able to go for a walk or bicycle riding, always practice physical distancing. Third, if you are not regularly active, start slowly and with low intensity exercises. Choose the right activity so that you can reduce the risk of injury. So, this is how you can stay safe and stay healthy during the pandemic of COVID-19. We just hope for you all of your good health and stay healthy and stay safe. Jai Hind!